Oh, girl, watch out, watch your lay. Hey, everybody, Siki here. No, wait, hold on. It's been like a week since I filmed you guys, so listen, cut me a little slack, okay? So, this is what we do, and this is how it goes. What's up, good people, aka winners? That's what we do, ay, that's all we do, ay, 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 ay. I'm coming to you with another video, ay, coming to you with another video, Vicky. This is going to be another twofer, okay? Now, that is a two-for-one special, and I am going to be talking about a foundation, which I'm super happy about this name. It is called Confidence in a Foundation. Girl, confidence is key, ladies, you know what I mean? Come on, Cletus, come through here. And it is by It Cosmetics, girlfriend. And you know they're big on skincare too. So they did send me a package with foundation and skincare, which I am going to show you. So I went to Sephora because you guys know we've been having this conversation all on my channel, and I've been getting messages from you guys as well. This is the Makeup Forever Ultra HD concealer, but I use this one as a corrector. It's R50, the coveted R50. Okay, you guys know about this. Well, they discontinued that baby, and every time I do a video, someone always comments and says, you know, they discontinued it. I think they're trying a new one. I think they're bringing out a new one. Can you try it? I got it, girl. This is 51. It doesn't have a letter in front of it. It's just number 51. Before we get into both of those videos, because I'm going to break them up because y'all know I have the gift of gab, and we'll probably be here for like, yeah, I don't know, a day? No, I'm just kidding. And I also got a sponge from Tarjay by Echo Tools. Now, funny story, when we were in Tarjay, I was with Minnie, and I was like, can you give me that Eco Styler sponge? She was like, Eco Styler, mom? Eco Styler? I'm like, yeah, it says Eco Styler. She's like, Echo Tools? I'm like, see, that's when you love Eco Styler gel too much, okay? But yeah, this is from Echo Tools, and it's $4.99, but I got it on sale for $3.74, girl. So I will drop the link. So make sure, I don't know which video is gonna go up first, okay? So make sure that you're staying tuned, which is where we're going. So if you have not joined the fam bam, I'm gonna need you to come on in and let us love on you, okay? I would hug your neck if I could, all right? But let us love on you virtually. Become part of the team, okay? Become part of the fam bam, the family we have going on, the winning fam bam over here, okay? First, what we're gonna do is we're gonna prime. And what I've been loving to prime with is the Wet n Wild Photo Focus 3-in-1 Preparer, Fixer, and Refresher. It's in another language. There we go. There goes the English side. 3-in-1 Primer Water. Prep, Set, and Refresh. And it is, oh my God, it's in the fragrance of cucumber. It's so refreshing, but I don't like to spray it on my face. I like to spray it in my hand and then kind of, did I drop that on my shirt? Girl. So about this liner, girlfriend, like I really had intentions on doing like a subtle liner, and then next thing you know, we ended up looking like Amy Winehouse, but I'm good with it. I don't even know if we're even, but it's okay. We're gonna make it look like we did a little something something. I don't even know if you guys could tell, because on camera she's looking all right, okay? It's not too sticky, and then it doesn't make me look like I just, you know, put oil all over my face, chicken grease all over my face. Life is great, like no complaints here. Let's just start with this primer. I mean, girl, when you don't film for a week, it shows. But we're gonna start with this corrector right here. And this is the Urban Decay corrector. This is in the shade Dark Warm. And I literally like love this for my face because I like the fact that it's not extremely hydrating and it's not extremely dry. Now under the eyes it's kind of dry, but around the mouth it's perfect because it does stay put. It's more like a matte concealer. All right, so now we are about to see if these are similar, all right? So this is the Makeup Forever R50 that I love oh so much that I talk about in every single video. And then now we are gonna bust out this Makeup Forever. It's called Ultra HD Anti what? Hold on, I need English. This is the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Light Capturing Self-Set, Light Capturing Self-Setting Concealer. Girl, I was like, give me life. Give me body. This is in the shade 51 and it's their Ultra HD. And it, wait, let me see this though. Let's see this. Now in the other one, in the R50, they give you 7 milliliters, which is equivalent to 0.23 ounces. Now in the new one, they give you 5 millimeters, which is 0.16 fluid ounces. Wow, you wouldn't even think that you get less in the new packaging. Yikes. And it's the same price. It's still $28. So I'm going to swatch them both on my hand. And then we're going to go on to applying it under the eye and see what the difference is. Because one thing I do love about the other one, the R50, is that it is really hydrating, right? But this one is like self-setting. So I'm kind of wondering about that whole hydration factor. But they gave us the same exact shade. So this is definitely a replacement for the R50 in the sense of color. Okay, we do not know about the finish because, as you can see, this one looks like it's a little more creamy, and this one has more of a liquid feel to it, or more of a liquid consistency to it, right? And then two, this one came out of the tube and this one came out with a wand. So we just have to try it and figure it out. Thank you, Makeup Forever, okay? Because you were jeopardizing our relationship, okay? Because I was like, did you took it away, really? So I'm happy. That makes me happy. So on the right side is where we'll do the Makeup Forever R50. We will place her right there. And so before I go on and put the other one under my eye, we are simply going to make sure that we blend this one out first, because the fact that it is self-setting tells me that it kind of may set quickly. So yeah, girl. I think in this video as well, I'm also going to talk about the concealer because this is the concealer, but it's in the corrector shade, if you will, corrector shade. But I did get a concealer in the shade 43. They had one in 45 that I really wanted, but they were sold out. And also, what I wanted to say was, I feel like I can use 43 or 45, but I feel like 43 has a more golden undertone to it, and it will give me more of a highlight. As the as far as the 45, it had more of a neutral, but I was feeling it with a little bit of golden to it. I was feeling that, but it wasn't as an extreme highlight as this one is. But either way, I could have done 43 or 45 if you're my skin tone, okay? I do like the wand though. So I did watch a video as I was going on Sephora to make sure they had it in my location. I did watch a video about this concealer and they were like, one dot, two dot, three dot. That's what they said. And I probably went too far with that corrector because this is not like the concealer look, but it's okay. Okay, one dot, two dot, three dot? No, not for me. I will say that this one isn't as creamy as the other one, but she's getting the job done. Now, to get her to work like I like her to work, look, her, okay? But to get her to work like I like her to work, I do need to put a few of them. The little one dot, two dot, three dot, depending on how much, like, your dots, how full your dots are, okay? That may work out for your life. But it is good. It works just as good as the other one. And I must say that I think that I like the applicator better because I feel like with the applicator, I won't waste as much product. I always end up wasting product when I squeeze it out on my hand versus going straight under the eye with the applicator and applying what I need as needed. And I feel like I'll be able to get more out because when I get to the bottom of this tube, I feel like I'm trying to squeeze it out and I feel like there's some left in there. So I think I might like this better. Now I can say that this one probably is not as hydrating as this one, or maybe it just dries down quicker. How about that? Maybe it dries down quicker. We'll figure out the hydration and all that later, but I am excited to try the concealer too. So I'm gonna go to the other video real quick. We're gonna do this foundation and then I'm gonna come back and we're gonna apply this concealer. So we are gonna go into this concealer by Makeup Forever, and this is gonna be the number 43. The corrector I used was 51, and it's funny because they went from 50 to 51. Like, can you just be consistent with us, girl? So this is 43, and I told you in the other video about why I didn't get the 45, like they didn't have it. So we're just gonna go with this one, but this foundation feels really good. Just a little orangey, but I can totally fix that. Let's go on with this concealer in number 43, super duper golden, and it's really bright. I wonder if I should, oh Lord, I don't wanna go too hard. Yeah, I think I'm gonna like this concealer. I'm gonna get the 45. Yes. So let's put it right here, especially for the nose. It'll be great. This concealer is probably gonna work great with this foundation, being that it's not the exact shade that I need, okay? So let's blend this out. Yeah, this is totally gonna brighten it up. So, you know, not too shabby. Although, I'll mix them in the future. Cause I like that a lot. And they say that it's self-setting, so. Oh my God, I'm telling you, these companies are getting better and better with products. Like, listen, $3, I paid $3.74, but it's regularly $4.99. But I would get like 20 of these at $4.99. Regular beauty blender's, regular beauty blender's 20 bucks. And this is like regularly $4.99. You can get like four for the price of one. So that worked out perfect, right? That totally brightened up that foundation because it was really kind of orangey. That really brought it together. So the trick that I'm gonna show you guys is I'm gonna take this, the other side that I used for the foundation, I'm gonna take that, right? And go back here and then kind of blend it together so that there's not this big, you know, line of dark. Line of demarcation. What's happening to my life on today? And then here, I don't even think I need to contour because that was such a powerful highlight and I put so much. But real talk, look at that concealer. Like, I don't think I really, I wouldn't dare rock a concealer without setting it. But if you didn't want to, you might be able to get away with it a little bit, but that's just not how I live my life. So we're not starting today. But I think that the concept is really nice. And so I'm just gonna take this Black Radiance powder and I am gonna set that. No, definitely no baking because first of all, it's self-setting. And then second of all, I don't need it to be way bright because that concealer is pretty bright. I just like to set that a little bit. I'm not even gonna do a little contouring like I usually do because that concealer and the foundation together, it worked out fine. Now, I usually use my BH Cosmetics powder, but today I'm actually gonna use this CoverGirl Full Spectrum. And I do have a video on the full line of the Full Spectrum by CoverGirl. And I really, really like the foundation. And I like this powder. I've been using this powder a lot, actually. And so after I set this, I will do the rest of my face, you guys. And then of course, I will come back with the final look per the usual. So here is the final look for the corrector video. This is the final look for the Makeup Forever corrector. So let me know if you guys can see a difference. I don't know. But again, I'm looking at my mirror. I need to see what you guys are seeing when I watch the video. So you guys let me know in the comment section what your thoughts are. Do you think that they did that thing with the new corrector? Do you think it is a good like replacement for the previous corrector that they had? That was my jam. I'm thinking from the looks of it and from the feels of it, or from the feel of it, that it is good, that they did a good job. But that is it for this video, you guys. Do not forget to join the fam bam if you have not already, because we would love to love on you up in these parts, okay? On this side of the internet, all right? But thank you guys so much for watching. You guys have an awesome, blessed day, and I will see you sooner than you think. Bye.
To keep you neat, confidence is key. You know what I mean. A woman feels good when she's looking pretty.